Stuart Franklin, Getty Images Francesco Molinari won the 2018 British Open by 2 shots on Sunday after finishing 8-under for the tournament at Carnoustie in Angus, Scotland. The Italian shot a 2-under-69 for the day, while behind him there was a four-way tie between Justin Rose, Rory McIlroy, Kevin Kisner and Xander Schauffele. Here's the final leaderboard after a breathless day. Sky Sports Golf at Sky Sports Golf at F_Molinari 4444454343444343. What a final round from at F_Molinari. Hooray. Follow live updates from the final round of the 147th Open at Carnoustie live on Sky Sports The Open, https://t.co/iquipgear. Per the Telegraph and Golf.com, the players will share a total purse of £7.9 million, $10.5 million, with Molinari receiving just over £1.4 million. ESPN's Darren Rovell provided the breakdown and winnings for each player. Darren Rovell at Darren Rovell prize money for leaders Molinari, $1,872,770, Kisner, $687,349, Rose, $687,349, Schauffele, $687,349, McIlroy, $687,349, Pepperell, $324,166, Chappell, $324,166, Woods, $324,166, that works out at £523,000 for those who came in joint second, and £247,000 for those who finished joint sixth. Second place would have received more than $1 million, but because of the tie, the players will have to settle for less. For the second day running, Molinari did not drop a single shot at Carnoustie and finished with an unblemished scorecard. He did not pick up his first birdie until the 14th hole, but having finished 6-under on Saturday, he had no need to be aggressive amid some difficult rounds for his rivals, with Kevin Kisner and Xander Schauffele shooting 74s and Jordan Spieth the 76. The birdie gave him sole ownership of top spot, though, and with Schauffele breathing down his neck 2 holes behind, he made sure of his victory with another on the final hole. The Open at Filipinas. This the putt that wins the played with him Thursday to Friday, not surprised. Guy is the hottest player on the planet currently. Bogey-free out there today is a championship round Sergio Garcia at the Sergio Garcia Grande No Major at F_Molinari. What a display of golf, my friend. Very much deserved it. The Open win, first Italian golfer to win a major, amazing. Molinari's partner for the day, Tiger Woods, may have finished level par, as he did on Thursday and Friday, but he too was firmly in contention for a time. With 2 birdies on his front nine, the American had overtaken Spieth and Schauffele to hold the lead midway through his round. Though a double bogey on the 11th and another dropped shot at the 12th would cost him the chance of winning his first major since 2008, ESPN's Mike Greenwood believes he showed himself to be more than capable of winning his elusive 15th. Mike Greenberg at ISP Greeny. Tiger Woods probably isn't going to win this event, but so aren't a lot of players who were really good. He was in the thick of it from start to finish. Most encouraging weekend of his comeback by far. If you don't think he can win again, you're out of your mind. British Open, where he also finished tied for 6th, and having failed to even make the cut in 5 of his previous 7 major appearances, it's a significant step for the 42-year-old.